Got an elk over here, guys. Calling in with my bugle call. I'm gonna give him a call again. Got these two little spikes here, very interesting. Check that out. But the big one is back there. Give him a call again. Got the big bull over there, behind the bush. Can't see him right now. He's right there. He's right behind the bush. There he is. There's the monster. give him another call. Wow, look at that thing. What a mammoth. Like he's just eating grass. Wow, look at that thing. I'm gonna blow on my bugle tube a little bit. Let's see what happens. Definitely heard it, that's for sure. Trying to see if they're gonna fight or not. They may or may not fight. Thank you. He's bugling like crazy. I really got him excited. Guess I gotta respond. Looks like he might be missing one eye. I only see one eye reflecting from my light. Maybe he got injured in a fight. Insane fog. Can't see anything. I just hear him bugling now. Wow. Look at this fog, guys. This super thick fog. Literally can't see more than like 15 yards in front of my car. Trying to film these elk, but it's just so thick. I can hear them bugling, but I just can't see them because the fog is just so thick. I mean, you could literally walk up on one and you wouldn't even know. It's just ridiculous fog. I can hardly see the road where I'm going. It's ridiculous. Look at this. Look how thick this fog is, guys. I literally can't see more than 10 feet in front of me. Look at that, that's the end of the road right there. I'm on the other side of the road. It's like, I don't know, 15 feet. Beyond that, I can't see anything. It's just a wall of fog. Absolutely insane. I haven't seen thick fog like this in so long. I'm gonna use my bugle tube and see if I can't call that bull. See if we get a response. We just got a response. Bugling like crazy. Let's try again. See if we can't make him come closer.